lyrics called Sex Rock Cities. This shit don't make you do it, goddamn, I think you're dead. Head would say no more than that. So don't be scared. Okay. Not to be scared.
Yeah. us today. Isn't it exciting? Yes, you did. Oh my God, look.
Everybody feels like something. Oh, we love you. Oh, shit.
Slayer!
Ah, fuck it, you want to know it. Let's do some... Oh, pants! I was thinking about cocktails. Is it out of here? Pants? Okay.
Thank you.
your enjoyment, though. Tell me for your pleasure.
Danny, we don't want to hear about your enjoyment.
You don't know.
You should okay, see
what you can do behind a drum set.
I can only imagine. It might be
that's not a step on
my no.
Play, woman!
Thank you.
You know, I think it's time to bring the little boy out of his grave.
Johnny, can you bring him out to play?
You want to play?
Yeah.
That's just the chocolate.
Wait, is that Papa ours?
The little boy would like some pop. Yeah, this shit. Give me the Dr. Pepper.
Ah.
Dr. Pepper, Dr. Pepper comes right on. You know, that shit.
Thank you.
Is everybody enjoying this, I hope?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Come on.
Well, how do we say California?
Rock on.
Okay, like you ever drank out of this? Yeah, let me see.
Do it.
Alright! Guys, Do it. Remember those times you went out that one chick, you thought she was a shit, you thought you were going to stay with her, but you know what? She fucking broke your guy
from the story.
Why?
Come on.
Because she thought there was someone better, but you know it's not fucking true. Yeah. That's what this song is about. That's right! This song is called Groovy Little Old Muscle. You know what I'm talking about? Join me. Thank you. Yes, we come the whole fucking area, so don't say we just do it. All right, kids.
You're not getting the picture, because screwing is a good time.
That's right. So like you said, I'll pop with your brother comes behind me and have sex.
Put up behind the curtain. You want to dance?
All right, guys, check this out real quick. We're going to do a little special song for you.
What?
We're all from areas that have a lot of cows. If y'all know what that's like, having cows, you tend to look at them and say, fucking, I can write a song about a cow.
Please, the 3 o'clock dance.
This is our song called the Cow Song.
Thank you.
three, four more quick and we're out of here. So I hope you have fun, stick around for the next two bands.
Yeah, wait.
Someone's gonna do Leslie.